You hear me? You got me on purpose or by mistake? I'm gonna call you. I'm about to do this fight.
I got 175. No, he ain't. Look at him. He is.
Ready?
All right, street boxing. We back with another one right now. We got Young T in the red corner, weighing at 150. We got Buddha in the blue corner.
Nothing but tsunamis, fuck bomb.
You said Buddha bless? Time ready?
Let's go, T.
Blue corner ready? Red corner ready?
No.
Ready, go. Ooh, we come out. Ooh. Making that chin down there, boy.
Put that chin down, boy. Keep your hands up.
He going the wrong way. Other way. Yeah, that way.
Time ready?
Straight pop on 72.
Blue corner ready? Red corner ready? Fight!
Your head down, boy.
Cover that chin up. Cover that chin up.
Don't bang with it. You're too big, bro. You gotta keep moving.
Why do you keep saying too big?
You gotta learn how to use up
to the body. Hands up. Right hand up.
What you say? You're not the slide out of there.
Chin down.
Hands up. Left right hand. Look at that right hand.
Hey, shoot. Slow down, bro. Put some snake on one up.
Put that right hand up.
Keep moving, bro. Bobbing and weaving. Oh, yeah. Just a tad bit more, bro.
Get him out of here.
Hey, good fight, Joel. Good ass fight, bro. Good ass fight. Yo, that's a fight. That's it.
Hold on, who y'all trying to get?
I ain't fighting that nigga.
I ain't fighting him either. No, y'all ain't about to do that. That's what I'm saying. Why y'all trying to do that?